Philip passed away in 1992, I wanted to celebrate him on his anniversary. And I talked about this, and I wanted to celebrate with what I do, and that's music and theater. And I asked them if I could do a concert in the yard, if you will, on the lawn, and they said yes. And that's how it started. '93, we did it out there. '94, we started here every Sunday. But there, this was the 20th there at Maurice Jumel. You know, I know he's proud of this effort. Sharing with others who have their own pain, and it chases the sadness, you know, it enriches the sadness and somehow makes sense of the loss, you know, or some kind of understanding of it. It's not futile, if you will, doing something good with it. And the people who come here are the critical piece of this story. They embrace us in the most loving way. It's a miracle, really. I still can't get over it. How loving everyone is, including you. How they reach out, how they embrace us, and the idea of what we do. And allowing us to explore all of these creative places. And have this kind of glorious expression with our art. It's something. And that's all it is. It's not more important than what anyone else does. And I think that I'm hoping and I believe the people who come here know I'm sincere about it. They know that I'm honest in this sharing. That's all I want them to know. That's important to me, that it's from the heart, and it's the most humble piece of my life, what I do here. When I invoke my children's names, it's our story. Its life. Life shared with others is certainly worth it. And I really want to always thank everyone everywhere in the world for being so kind and generous with their good wishes and loving hearts. Thank you.